Prime Minister Imran Khan told US Secretary of State Mike Pompeo that Pakistan looked forward to strengthening its relationship with the United States based on trust and respect during a visit on Wednesday by officials from Washington. In the meeting held at the PM House, Pompeo, who arrived in Islamabad earlier in the day alongside Chairman of the U.S. Joint Chiefs of Staff General Joseph Dunford and a four-member delegation, met Foreign Minister Shah Mehmood Qureshi, Chief of the Army Staff General Qamar Javed Bajwa, and other top-level officials. The Pakistani Premier said his government's agenda was focused on the human development and poverty alleviation, for which peace and stability in the region were a prerequisite, as per a statement issued by the PM House. He also underscored his commitment to peace with all the neighbors. PM Khan shared Islamabad's perspective on the regional situation and reiterated the country's desire for peace and stability in Afghanistan, where the U.S., under President Donald Trump, is attempting to end its over a decade-long conflict by bringing the Taliban to the table for peace talks. Congratulating Khan on forming the government, Secretary Pompeo said he appreciated his agenda of socio-economic development and conveyed the Trump administration's desire to work with Pakistan to achieve the common objectives of peace and stability in Afghanistan and the region. As the meeting between the two sides concluded, a journalist inquired the Pakistani premier if he was confident of resetting the relationship with the U.S., to which Khan said, "You know, I'm a born optimist. A sportsman always is an optimist. He steps on the field and he thinks he is going to win." This was the first high-level visit from Washington since the Pakistan Tehreek-e-Insaf's government came into power.